Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone. If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Why is this here? Thank you. Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
you're still alive, huh? Before my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak.
Don't go. Dirty little sneak thief. Won't let you have it.
How do I get out of here? What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda?
How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business? Time for this. Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's under the water. Fish food. Stinks.
caught myself a big one.
We need to get out of here!
Okay. Got it. Thank you. in death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
Than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Thank you.
This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
That's not good.
Hey,
shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.